got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up.
Dante, get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter. Thank you, Nero.
That's your brother. What happened to V?
He returned to himself. Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him.
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante.
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can show it.
What
is it then?
He's your father.
What?
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father. Now he needs an ass kicking. But I can't have you go kill your old man.
Positions were switched. Would our fates be different? Would I have your life and you mine? Let's settle this, Dante.
Okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here. I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag. Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy.
Okay.
Never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along? Hey, guys, where you been? I thought you went back into Vergil.
You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy, Dante. We were spawned from Vergil's abominable thoughts. Won't you know how?
Come to think of it, I did know something was off. Just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Nero Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness. We're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberating! And kill you we shall, Dante. Us, not Vergil.
Running away? Nah, don't think so.
Thank you.
Like I'm back on Malay Island. Thank you. fast runaway. A good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Vergil can do to you. Go see for yourself. Thus, this is our final fight, and the end of Vergil's nightmare. Godspeed, Dante.
Rest in peace, little chicken. It's been a bash. Thank you.
I had a hunch myself.
This doesn't make any sense.
I know you hate Vergil, but you can't kill your own father.
It's true. You never recover from that. You saved us. You should be proud. Now you can put all this behind you.
It'll stop the car.
No chance! After all this, are you insane?
Fine. I'll go by myself.
Hey, Vergil! Your portal opening days are over. Give me the Amato.
If you want it, then you'll have to take it.
If you want it.
But you already knew that.
I had a feeling you'd say that.
How many times have we fought?
Hard to say. It's the only memory I have of us since we were kids. Time to finish this, Vergil. Once and for all.
I won't lose the likes of you.
Woo!
stolen.
Dead.
Nothing to me. Nero is my son. Yeah, dumbass. You can't remember through that thick skull of yours?
Well, well. That was a long time ago.
I guess you were young once, too. As much as I'd love to hear that story, I think it's about time we
ended this. When I was a kid, I was alone. You and Kratos were all I knew. And now all of a sudden I find out I have a family. What am I supposed to do with that?
You always know which path is right and which is wrong. There's no need to doubt yourself.
Thanks. I guess that's all I needed to hear. I have one last thing to take care of. Then I'm coming home. I couldn't protect Kratos. To this day, I hate myself for not having enough strength. But this time is different. I swear! I'm not letting you die!
Thank you.
This is curious.
Nero.
What form of power is this?
What the hell?
This ends right here.
Listen to me. I told you already. This is not your game.
You listen, deadweight. I won't let you kill each other. There are other ways of settling your differences. I'm putting a stop to this sibling rivalry.
You came all this way just for that.
Vergil. V. Whatever you call yourself. Dante's not gonna die here. And neither are you. Do you have a problem with that?
Not gonna die my ass. Oh, that bitch slap nearly killed me.
If I beat Nero, then by default, I beat you. Agreed, Dante?
Whatever. I don't really care. I'm just gonna sit this one out.
When this is over, I'll make you submit. Father.
This has nothing to do with you. Stand down.
Fuck.
Son's arm for more power, and you still lost.
Enough, damn it! The underworld is taking over. We need to do something before it's too late.
He's right. We need to close that portal. Hey, you lost, so you better do what he says.
I could still fight. But if those roots continue to spread through town, it'll just interfere with our business.
Now, that's the smartest thing I've ever heard you say. Better hurry up. We still got a score to settle.
Evidently.
What? Where are you going?
We need to sever the Clyphod roots from the underworld itself. Then we'll seal the portal with the Yamato.
Hang on. Do that, you can't come back.
Why do you think I'm going? Someone's gotta keep an eye on your old man.
You can't just expect me to stay here while you both go.
It's because you're here, we can go. We're trusting you with things on this side. Capish?
Make haste, Dante.
Yeah, I know.
Capish?
Hey, wait!
Take care, Nero. Adios.
I won't lose next time. Hold on to that until then.
Shock.
About what?
Your arm? Who the hell grows an arm back? It's just weird. It's like a lizard tail or something.
Look, I don't know. It just grew. I mean, you kidding me? Lots of weird stuff happened. There were demons and scary plant roots. And arms growing back. Lots of stuff.
Do you know how much love and care I put in that devil breaker?
Nope. This arm, it's nice.
So, how's it feel?
How's what feel?
Saving the man who killed your own father. Heard Dante killed Vergil once.
It doesn't matter. They're both gone now anyway.
It's okay to cry. If you want, Nero, over a loss.
Not cry.
It doesn't make you a crybaby. Does make you a little bitch, though.
There it is. You think I'm a demon?
I didn't cry when my asshole daddy died. Yeah, I know. I wouldn't be here without another biological threat.
Right.
All I'm saying is, tough guy, it's okay to cry if you want.
Devil's cry. I'm not gonna cry. Stop saying cry on my shoulder. I know you want to. You said cry again. Devil may cry. Oh, you idiot. Yeah, I'm coming home. Oh yeah, I know what a spoiler that, but I got a surprise for you. Oh yeah, he's got a huge surprise. You shut up.
No,
Kitty, not you. Nico, you know, and her big mouth.
What the hell's your problem? Where'd you learn to drive?
Hey, sorry, I gotta call you later. It's time to get back to work.
Got an arm. You good?
It's a prototype, and this is the perfect place to test it out. Look, you're gonna use it as
a work of art. Gotcha.
And it ain't complete without you.
Well, how sweet. Feels good.
You'll get fixed as soon as we get back.
So,
done.
Devil's cry, huh? Let's see what that sounds like!
Yes, that's the end.